the one, yes, I created the whole universe. Greater than anything in heaven and in all the earth. It's my air you breathe, so I'm the one that you should please. And I am the one you need, why should you be alone?
Hello, I am Rose Butts, and today is day 11. Our topic for today is can versus can't. Focus on what you can eat. Our scripture for today is Philippians 4:13. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. It never fails. When you start a new way of eating, everything you can't have pops up on that TV. Last month, all the commercials I saw were about buying a new car, furniture deals, health care, getting a new HVAC. But this week, buy 1 foot long sub, get one free. 2-for-1 deals at Checkers and a free large fry. Just stop it, stop it. Shutting those can't TV channels down and turning into the can channels. I can have chili, veggie chili, and if I make it tonight and let those seasonings marinate, tomorrow, that chili is going to be delicious. Or maybe I can have some broccoli soup made in the Vitamix and top it off with some nutritional yeast. I bet you that bad boy, yeah, I'm from the country, will taste just like Panera's broccoli cheddar soup, if not better. I think I feel like some brownies made with black beans and dates or some roasted cauliflower soup. I tell you, once I get on that can channel, it's like the list is endless. Oh, I can do this thing. Because God said, I can do all things because he will strengthen me daily. Now, turn to the can channel while you get a glass of water, add a spritz of lemon, turn on some worship music, and get to fixing. I told you I was from the country. And just let God do the phenomenal. We can make it on day 11.
Satisfy you with the thing that I'll give you everything. Yes, you can have it all. I tell the sun to rise, the wind to blow, the rain to fall. I move the mountains and the oceans, rivers great and small. Yes, everything I made, I want to hear them give me praise, and especially you, my children, each and every day. All that you need.